David from Colby Gallery Seattle, and I'm gonna show you guys Colby's Heritage Series entrance door. So this door system we've got is an all wood. So the Heritage Series is a wood exterior as well as wood on the interior. So here we're showing a K-Kron finish. And so K-Kron is an option through Colby's Heritage Series, which is a high performance paint finish, which is baked on in the factory and provides a 10-year warranty over your wood. So we've got a flat casing with a back band, some real nice traditional detailing, as well as an Ovalo divided light bars on the side lights. And you can see the radius top that we've done on this door. So that carries through the consistent radius through the side lights and the center door panel. The door panel itself is alder wood species with a custom stain. And we've also done the OG sticking. So it's an additional trim detail that goes around the profile and the raised panels of the door. I also want to point out that we have a wood sill on this door, which has been stained and color matched to the exterior of the panel. And so that's an option in any of Colby's entrance doors through the Heritage Series and the Ultra Series. And the K-Kron finish is done in an abalone color. We've also got a Baldwin handle set with multi-point locking system and a 2¼ thick sash. So we're using the 2¼ thick sash again for weight as well as to keep the wood door system more stable in the larger panel sizes. So now we're on the inside of this Heritage Series entrance door where you can see we've done the whole inside as an alder wood species. So you have a lot of options of how you wanted to finish this door or finish your entrance door. We stuck with the oil rubbed adjustable hinges. So these adjustable hinges allow you to adjust your door both up and down, as well as correcting any inconsistencies with the gaps by moving the door and correcting those vertical gaps. So on the inside, we've also done the Ovalo divided light bars, and we've stuck with the additional OG detailing around the side light panels, as well as the raised panels in the entrance door. So again, this door is done in alder. You can choose from any of our various wood species to make your door very unique. And we've also got the multi-point lock. So lifting up on the lever activates the multi-point up the door, and then you can activate your deadbolt.